Here we go.
Oh, no. There's a big one right there. Look
at that.
Yeah.
All right, come on, guys. Don't step on this algae. Come on, you little mountain goats. You got it.
I'm dead.
Doesn't this kind of make you want to put on a wetsuit and go snorkel?
Yeah, it does.
Y'all ready to see a ton of anemones?
Yeah. Yeah.
All right, come on.
I want to.
The whole bottom of the pool is covered in sea urchins.
Oh, guys, this is all sea urchins. That was that actual pool. Right there, that giant thing. See it?
Which one?
That is so cool.
He's got you. Clamshell?
Yeah.
Look at that big giant one!
Yeah.
That
let's go check it out, Hunter.
I wanna put my fist in it.
I'll put my fist in it.
It's fun.
That's the first thing you think
of. Alright, Hunter.
Oh
my gosh. That's crazy, dude.
Dang it, that was a good one.
I thought that was the outside.
Okay.
Yeah, I was going to say, they're all over.
Yeah. Oh! Alright, let's get out of the way of this thing. Come on!
Woo!
Dang, man! Look at those swells, dude.
That tide's coming in.
Look at that.
Dad!
We might be swimming back to the beach. There's usually a bunch of skeletons of sea urchins over here.
Yeah.
But I don't see any right now.
Here.
There it is. There it is. Oh, look.
Oh, it's a sea urchin skeleton.
Uh-huh.
urchins, yep.
Where did
an anemone
put in?
Look, come here. Oh, no, I'm not.
Dude, Jason, it's coming in more now. This is such a neat place. Yeah, here's a square hole right here.
Oh, I found one over there.
Actually, there's four of them right here.
Yeah.
Oh, I found one over here.
There's a structure right here of some type. Yeah. I agree. You ready?
You got it?
Yeah. Jump.